music festival Lollapalooza announced that DaBaby has been dropped from its lineup just hours before he was slated to perform, a move that came after the rapper made anti-gay comments at a previous performance and on social media. The festival, happening this weekend in Chicago, said on Twitter that it was founded on diversity, inclusivity, respect, and love. With that in mind, DaBaby will no longer be performing at Grant Park tonight.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.